As someone who has played this game since its original release and has several high-level animals, I can understand the frustration when trying to level up. It's often very time-consuming and frustrating trying to max out your characters, so I've compiled 5 tips that I've learned over the years to help you level up much faster. Alright, my first tip is transformations. These are extra animals that can be applied to any existing character as long as it is already level 50 and above, and it will give you a 10% XP bonus. In order to get these, you'll have to get moon eggs, which can be obtained by getting moonstones by hunting enemies that are also level 50 or above. After you get 100 moonstones, you can open a moon egg, which can give you time to play as a transformation. Now, 10% may not seem like a lot, but it definitely pays off towards the end, and if you're striving to get that level 200, you're going to want all the XP you can get. My second tip is to remove your pet. Pets are cute little companions that can tremendously aid you in battle. While they can be helpful at times, they do also steal 1/3 of your XP, which can be detrimental if you're trying to level up quickly. If you're not trying to level up your pet, it may be best to part ways with them and have them removed. I know this has personally held me back several times when leveling up, and it can be really frustrating when you're not receiving all of your XP. However, if you still need the extra help, a good alternative is to quickly remove them before your target dies so all the XP goes to you instead. This can be incredibly useful when hunting bosses, as they give much more XP than regular prey and are much more difficult to kill alone. Alright, my third tip is using Wild Club. Wild Club is a monthly subscription that has several bonuses, but for the sake of this video, we are mainly going to be focused on this one, which doubles your XP. This is easily one of the most efficient ways to level up in the game, and it can make reaching level 200 twice as fast. I've had it before, and it's helped me so much, and it's personally one of my favorite methods to leveling up. Now, a downfall to Wild Club is that it is a subscription and will cost you every month, and it definitely adds up after a while. However, there is an additional way you can gain extra XP without using it. This way is using boosters. There are several different types of boosters with all kinds of bonuses, but for the sake of this video, we're going to be doing the 10-minute one that gives you 50% XP. For the next 10 minutes, while my booster lasts, I'm going to be leveling up my level 2 tiger, and we'll see how far I get. Alright, and here we are 10 minutes later. As you can see, my booster is ending, and I've gone from level 2 to level 12. Alright, my next tip is server capacity. That basically means how close you are to other people in a game, and how many people are in the server you're currently occupying. Now, a good example of this is when I kill the raccoon over here. This is how much XP it gives me. Now, versus if I do it over here, this is how much it gives me. If I play these two clips side by side, you can see just the difference it makes, which is why it's often best to steer clear of large groups of players. My final tip is playing with a high-level friend. Here I have my alternative account, and I'll be showing you just how effective this method is by leveling it up. Just by being nearby while I kill prey, you can see it's leveling up extremely fast. This is because the prey level is maxed out due to my level. The XP you gain is based mainly off of the level of prey, meaning higher level prey means more XP. However, after staying in a server with someone who's a lower level than you for a while, the prey level will also drop. It still gives a higher amount than normal, but it's not quite as much. However, you can fix this by having both of you enter your den and making sure that the higher level exits first. By doing this, it'll correct the prey level and make it higher for a little bit. You might have to do this a few times, but it definitely is worth it. This will ensure that the prey stays the highest level possible, and it'll give you the maximum amount of XP. If we go over here and look for something to kill, you can see that the prey level has returned to normal, 185, and my alternate account will receive the proper amount of XP. This is another one of my favorite ways to level up, so if you have any high level friends willing to help, I would definitely ask. I hope you found these tips helpful and that they can aid you in your journey to reaching level 200. If you have any questions or would like advice, be sure to ask in the comments. But with that being said, I wish you all good luck and happy leveling.